hindi ka professor sa isang eskwelahan na sinasabi, o kunwari, 10,000 per ganun-ganun. Niedak eh. Kailangan lahat ng kalkulasyon is based on true and actual accurate data. Madali naman kalkulahin yan eh. Meron sa gobyerno yung tinatawag na COLA. Ang COLA is short for Cost of Living Allowance. Gamitin nila yung calculation na yun. Huwag silang gumagawa ng hypothetical dahil nami-mislead ang tao. This is not useful to be making these hypothetical remarks because we do not live in a hypothetical world. We live in the real world.